keys, it's your Bitcoin. If you don't control the Bitcoin keys, it's not your Bitcoin. You are back to a master-slave relationship with a bank. Bitcoin represents a fundamental transformation of money, an invention that changes the oldest technology we have in civilization, that changes it radically and disruptively by changing the fundamental architecture into one where every participant is equal, where a transaction has no state or context other than obeying the consensus rules of the network that no one controls, where your money is yours, and you control it absolutely through the application of digital signatures, and no one can censor it, no one can seize it, no one can freeze it, no one can tell you what to do or what not to do with your money. It is a system of money that is simultaneously absolutely transnational and borderless. And we've never had a system of money like that. It's your Bitcoin. If you don't control the Bitcoin keys, it's not your Bitcoin.